That addition to our team, being in the locker room, what he brought to our team, I think we all miss him. And Rip City, I wanted you to know that Dame said Ed is very happy, loves Brooklyn, loves playing for the Nets, FYI, so Ed is good.
Well, he got taken on that one on a beautiful little shuffle spin, shooting 39% of 9 of 23. And the Blazers 7 of 23. Here's Cantor again, inside, pump fake, leans, reverses, and laid it in.
After getting it done the time before, you go right back to Ennis. Look at the footwork. That's what stands out. And I think, Kevin, already in this game alone, the Blazers have seen more zone than they have all season long.
CJ, nice play, ball bad, and he got it back.
Because then the team will typically pick up in a man-to-man.
Spin move, Harkless, and then Cantor there to clean it up and lay it home. And the Nets now need to think about it as the Blazers come out.
And our man, Ennis the Menace.
Cantor on the inbounds, Lillard driving it deep.
Nice,
hands
nice.
It back to Cantor to lay it home.
Nice, Dame waited till the last second.
Damian again, the screen and roll. Cantor drives, hooks and scores.
Look at the touch, the soft floater.
Dame comes off the screen again, loops it outside to Hood. He's got two to shoot. He's not gonna get it off in time, he did. That's a free ball, and it's recovered by Cantor. Clear space on Davis, and laid it in.
Good help from Rodney and Ennis. Off of the board.
Wow.
Good help from Rodney and Ennis. Off of the board.
Wow.
There's a little bit of a Cupid shuffle, but
yeah.
That's okay. That's all right, because he did the work to get the ball in the first place.
Swings to Hood, raising for three. Guides it up. No. Cantor, yeah. Rebound, reload.
Who else?
Popped it up, and then everything going his way. 82-67, 2.5 to play in the third.
On the rim, you got Jake and Ennis. The Menace hanging out down low.
Cantor sitting on a gold mine in that paint. Drop step spin. He loses Davis. Laying it up and in softly. What a move.
Look, man.